is Pata Pinkao, the first veterinary zoo in Thailand, located in a shopping mall open for 40 years. Although as present, the inside of the mall is closed, but the zoo is still open. Everyone can go watch.
Hey, icon hack me. she icon hack me light out. Hey, that's so cute. น่ารัก
Oh, he's so big.
No, he's
big. Yeah.
Wow.
Okay. Cute.
These animals are on display in the glass aquarium. And now we're going to the 7th floor.
On the way to 7th floor of Pata. This is a rooftop that has been converted into an outdoor zoo.
What are you doing? What they doing?
We're gonna feeding them some fish.
Yes. Oh, so cute.
Look at
him.
Turtles. I like turtles. I think I just like the British attitude. Turtles won't bother you unless you don't bother them. And I like the very slow walking. Yeah, it's cute. Very cute.
The new animal here is the capybara-san. If you like it, you can come and take a photo.
You can ask. You can ask her what's your name.
This is Bua Noi, or Auntie Bua Noi, or Pa Bua Noi. This is the highlight of the Panasu. A female gorilla which import from Japan since 1992, from the age of 3 years, with her couple. After that, Auntie Bua Noi couple was dead, leaving Auntie Bua Noi alone. Auntie Bua Noi is now 24 years old and still in a good health.
Divided into the price of children and adults. Children 50 baht and adults 80 baht. Panda Zoo is open from 10 a.m. until 17 p.m. every Tuesday to Sunday, including Republic holidays, and it will be closed on Monday.
Today, one day trip at Panda Zoo is so funny. You funny?
Yes, I'm funny. Funny?
And excited when I meet animals. Pa Bua Noi, and
snake.
Yes.
And fish.
Yes, we're so excited and...
Turtle.
Yes.
Turtle?
Okay. And now, time to say goodbye.
And we are very excited now.
Yes.
Okay, I would like to say goodbye.
Thank you.